Bridgewater fire 60 years ago finally gets a chance to thank her hero. It was 1952 when firefighter John Minich rushed in and rescued Debbie McCann's pregnant mother. This from a raging fire at the old Argyle Hotel and rooming house. Well, the firefighter collapsed minutes later and lost his life. Well, now Debbie searched for years before finally finding his unmarked gravesite. Yesterday, she joined Chicago firefighters at All Saints Cemetery in Des Plaines to honor her forgotten hero.
I believe he saved 12 others. He saw my mother and he said, I'm going to go up there and save you and you're going to be all right. He's always been with me. He's been my guardian angel. So I felt I've always felt his presence.
A permanent marker now lies at this fallen hero's gravesite thanks to Debbie's long search and the help she received from the cemetery and the Chicago Fire Department. All right, coming up in our...